got his fucking bayonet out. Doing his Rambo.
Yo.
Monarch butterfly tattoos on the mind slave. Mickey Mouse club members victim of the mind games. To practice martial law, the CIA finds ways to hire rioters once they mastermind the crime wave. Who owns the media? You gotta understand that everything that's shown is all a part of the plan. The news has the view, the population's out of hand, and the soldiers follow orders doing what they were commanded. Some have to gun grab and enforce a curfew, proceeding to pursue anyone that they choose to. Obama purges your ranks when the litmus test proves that the true oath keepers will refuse to shoot you. We got Homeland Security buying up the ammo, hometown cops getting suited up like Rambo. The showdown stops when the enemies are shambles, but you never find out, just surfing through the channel.
All these rappers ain't saying nothing, end of discussion.
I'm busting all my adversaries with a K like a Muslim. White House is a coven, I'm clutching a wicked witch. Presidents are cousins exposing dictatorship. Trapped in the matrix, rebel lyrics is a glitch. Raised in America where freedom's counterfeit, where the media's a slave forced into censorship. I just hold my pistol tight when looking for companionship. Distant from the populace, avoiding my psychologist. Caged up in a zoo while I'm biting a zoologist. Rip out your esophagus if you want reconnaissance. I don't give a fuck if you Catholic or a Protestant. I think that you're stupid and you really are incompetent. Don't you understand they compromised every document? Reagan era cocaine, Contras and the communists. I'm a strap of Palmer walking to the consulate.
Independent till I die, I leave them traumatized.
We'll keep on smashing on the tracks and expose the lies.
Better open up your eyes before you're paralyzed.
You negotiate surrender, I won't spare you guys. Now they use a trade laws to keep us terrorized. And it's all about the money, so it's no surprise. Not been in it for a minute, let me clarify. Cause all this hidden symbolism keeps them hypnotized. There to put a shredded doubt in everything we say. Distracted to the wrong route, but the problem remains. They're not believing me, thinking that I'm going insane. I'm reading books and internet articles right in my brain. That's why I always maintain, keep my head on straight. To prove I'm worthy with my actions, ain't no time for debate. And conspiracy's the faction when I'm clearing the slate. And all your obvious reactions are a character trait, bitch.
Yeah, alright, getting one done. Shout out to Ryan Evans, man.
Shakespeare's.
Oh no.
Thanks for showing up, everybody. This shit's a good cause. We appreciate it.